Here we go, guys. I have no idea how things are going to turn out, but it's going to be interesting. Hopefully, we'll be able to get some good games in and, see what happens. Alright, we just need to be let into a game. There we go. Hey, here we go. I wonder what games we're going to be getting. Well, I was already ready up. Okay. I wonder what killer we're going to be facing off against first. Hopefully it'll be like someone, I'll be easy to, stealth around, that's my hope. And then be able to, escape. But I doubt that's going to be the case, isn't it? It's never that case. It never becomes that, does it? Of course. Of course. I get thrown straight into the deep end. Jet here. Over there. Actually, didn't know it's been. That's good. What the? The gem must be upstairs. Oh, you. Hello, Hex. Feed you up. Oh no. That's right. Ah, oh, did you miss me? knew she was gonna do that. Now I just sneak off and get the unhook. Wait. Can't see the hook. Oh, there we are. It's the darkness is covering them up. And up and over. Okay, so far so good. Don't be suspicious. Don't be suspicious. Okay, now I've just told the killer where I am. That's smart of me. Just need to go rescue. I'll go and do that. Come on. Jen here? Yep. Oh, I heard something go wrong in my chair. Come on, I can play this distraction for a nanosecond. Come on. What? She's coming. Oh my lord. She's coming. come on, come on. Yes, 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 yes. Don't want to just yet, because I'm exposed. Just wait a little longer. Just a little longer. Working on the gen around here, one day. I think I see it. It's not where it is. It has to be nearby. Over there. Never mind! Damn it, there's a bush in the way. Devour? This late in the game? Devour Hope already? We almost escaped the Devour Hope! You gotta be clowning. Trolling. Or both. At the other one. Oh, thanks for the bow, Nitrozla. Nitrozlas? Yeah, something like that. Thanks for the follow. I'm sort of in the panic! Get about to bow hope. Stand on ground. Wait for the killer to make an appearance. If she knocks me down, we're out of here. There she is. Come on. You want me, don't you? You want me, don't you? I'm right here. She's like, give her a escape. Bye. Oh, my lord. Oh my lordy, lordy, lord! I was panicking! That was one hell of a panic! Oh, I was... playing forks. How the hell did I not get hooked? That's my question. How the hell did I... pull that off. I don't even know what did. Well, that rarely happens. I'm glad it happened.
Did you know if you hit the subscribe button?
Who's next? Who we got next? Oh boy. My heart's racing. Alright, here we go. What we got next? This doesn't say. And that won't say either. Oh my god, this is gonna... Well, this is gonna be interesting. Who are we facing now? We're in the saloon. Anyone care for a drink? Huntress Lullaby. Oh, that's gonna make things hard. Someone's name. War Child. Ooh. What? That was awesome. I'm stealth. I am ill. by Hex. Just hold on, Uru Chan. I'm so sorry for what I'll do here. You gotta be kidding me. That's just, that's not cool. That's just not cool. That's just not fair. What the hell? Poor war child. Hello, Hex. What the hell? Doing this for War Child Uru. We're gonna escape. You gotta be kidding me. Oh well. Fine. We're absolutely fine. They're picking up the victims one by one. Stealth mode. Stealth. Cannot find me. No! You gotta be kidding me. You flippin'. Might be taking a bit of a risk, but honestly at this point, just don't care. On the hunt now. I'm not gonna escape this, am I? Come on, be fair. Come on. Why are you following me? What are you doing? Leave me alone! Just told him where we are! doing it? What the hell? Play that game fine. Yeah, he's over there. Literally teabagging. He's over there. Either you get up and start being a teammate. Over there. It's not that far. Good. Bam. What the hell? Get him. Yeah. bomb. I don't know what that guy's problem is, but he just needed to. He needed that. Now I'm angry. I am angry. Can we actually get some decent teammates? Here we go. We're gonna he's up against now. Basement time? Oh, for God's sake. I am not gonna head into the basement. I am not. I'm gonna make an effort to stay out of the basement! So sorry to disappoint you, Hanky Panky in the basement. I'm not gonna say your actual name. Oh my God. Oh, we got the alien. Shit. Yeah. Oh, okay. Wait, what? Oh, person just instant left. Yeah, I get it. You want me to go and save the pot. He always the boom for me. I smell barbecued alien. Mind. What's on that? Oh dear. The other two on the hills. Oh, for God's sake. Okay, the bot's gonna die. My hero. Thank you. Yep, I got it. Or is this just a ploy to get me into the basement? Wait, is there a basement in this room? Oh no. I'm trying to get out of it! Oh. What can you do? We tried our best. What can you do? Here we go. it's blight. Oh, heck, I'm dying. Yep. And that made me jump! Why? But yeah, you're right, he is a dick. Hey, Connor, you're right? When I'm in VR, if that helps. Wait until I'm in VR, and then it gets me non-stop, as my girlfriend can testify to. But then again, I don't know when Zaku would want to do Phasmophobia next time, considering we're like, oh no, we want to do it, but at the same time, we're like paused. Because we're waiting for, at the same time, we want the PlayStation and, well, just the console updates to finally be released. Yeah, if only that fire didn't happen, then it would have been released by now, probably. I'll be getting Faz on PlayStation. That'd be cool. Don't you have it on PC though? Or is it because you're like your PC version doesn't work, isn't it? Or maybe you just want it from a different experience, different viewpoint, I guess. I can't remember which one it is. I think it was like the odd demo that like wasn't working, wasn't it? Why can't I ever drop the pallet in time today? Yeah, miss, sunshine. Whoa! Why did it explode? Faz is fine on my PC. Ah, so you just want like a new experience with Faz on a console. That makes sense. That's good. For God's sake, leave me alone! Light! Leave me alone! What did I do? Apart from that! I am dropping the palace on him today! Ow! My butt! Why did Bly have to attack my butt? Come on. Great. he's gone, so someone come to my aid! Someone go to the rescue! Heal me! Not Mr. Crab! No, Miss Krabs! No! No! Oh wait, you haven't finished healing me! Heal me! Oh my god. I'm not gonna survive this. I'm definitely not. Get the safety! I'm going to go rescue you. Why do you turn around and down those on here? Oh, come on! This is where I'm gonna be sacrificed. Yep, here it comes. Here it comes. Come on, Blight. If I'm going down, you're going down with me. Distance while I can. I need at least the other two gents done now. Then the adrenaline will kick in and heal me. Where are the other two gents? Well, at least they have a healing partner. They can get lucky. I need to make a comeback soon. It'd be great if you could. I think like everyone, I think everyone's like gotten to how to stream for some weird reason. I know why Zaku isn't, because he's been a lot more busy in his personal time. I've been very busy lately, so I've been trying to make a comeback lately, but it's been, every time I do, something else just, like, gets in the way. Like, I was supposed to stream yesterday, but I got distracted by something else. And not to mention, YouTube for me has been blowing up, so I've been getting the stream, guys, because I've been working on videos. What took over my life? That's why I haven't. I think a key to probably, like, dream around work, at least when it comes to me, is probably I gotta remember I'm playing a game and I'm doing it with friends. Oh no. Okay, yeah, okay, I did that to myself because I didn't dodge the blimp, the pillar, the planks of wood. So I think like that's probably a key. Do it with like friends or like a game group that you know is alright to like play games with them and to watch. That's probably the key. I know me and Janelle, we've been thinking of ways to like stream to each other so we can like do that, but the only one we've got is like Fall Guys. That doesn't really do much. Yay, we pipped up. I'm just gonna get going. there. Faz is another one, because I just get Zarka to join in. I mean, we can get you to join in as well if, well, if you're ever not tied. what else is there? There's Dead by Daylight as well. Just any of those, like, just like fun games. Sometimes that's just more than enough. I say that though, but I'm also like looking into like one-off games I can like do on Twitch that just sounds like fun. Like, I don't know, why am I looking into the Simpsons game? That was a fun game. Most of the time I'm watching stuff when I get home. Yeah, that's understandable considering you're tired, aren't you? I do the same. I'm tired. Last thing I want to do is pull out a controller and play some games. I just want to sit down and watch stuff. Though, every time I say that, I get you guys looking at me thinking I'm watching something degenerate. Well, if my YouTube channel is anything to go on, especially with what, especially with my last big video, yeah, I'm not surprised. Wow, we're getting the games a lot more quicker. Alright, here we go. But then again, think about it, I should probably work on like my next short eventually. I'll do that tonight. Because I'm now queuing up. I'm gonna get tired again. Focus, focus, focus. I mean, work for me, yesterday was busy. We had a Batmobile outside the front door. Well, we weren't allowed to call it a Batmobile for some weird reason. Because it was from Batwheels. So, I can't remember what we had to call it. But it was so stupid. Like, you could definitely tell it was a Batmobile. Like, if the Batmobile was in Cars. If that makes sense, yeah. But that was so much fun. Yeah. Especially since like we made a lot of people happy. And like a lot of kids for some reason just loved taking the photos with the Batmobile. Yeah, I'm not surprised. I'm not a Batman fan. As me doing terribly in the games, if you remember, would testify to that. But it was nice to see the kids having a lot of fun and just downright enjoying themselves. Most of the time... Oh, no, wait. Why did I think a new message popped up? Alright, let's get comfy. I feel like my back's gonna... supposed to stay like that. Mr. Mizzet, good luck, have fun with a few hearts. Aw, no problem, you too. Let's try and have some fun in this game. I'm getting into my gamer mode. Legs up. Legs up, controlling between the legs. We got this. Come on, load up, load up. What are we waiting for? There we go. What? We already got a videotape. We don't have to go drop it off. Well, that makes it clear what we're facing against. people are doing the sausage roll. Love that. That's making me hungry for a sausage roll. Shadows. Wait, what? Whoa! Sounds like an insane release. A hex. Mind if I do? You have got to be kidding me. I deserve that. I deserve that. Wait, what? Did you just try to teabag me? Can they kill me with a teabag? I felt like you just teabagged me. Why can't you see that? Or is that just because of which it was? No, not such a girl. You have got to be kidding me! How the hell did you know I was here? Wait, I was close enough to get a thing, right? So how come I didn't? I should probably be wondering that when I'm not getting chased! Move! well, we're doing well. I just need to make sure not to get spotted again. Somehow. Some way. Gotta be kidding me. Stop there. Maybe if I'm lucky, I can stealth around this rock. We will avenge you! We will escape! Alright, sausage roll! Oh, good, 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 good. Come on, heal faster! I wanted to get you because she had a flashlight? At least not full. Yeah, that's understandable. I won't wonder how people got out very quickly. Oh boy. Well, we're still going to avenge you. Gonna try and escape. So hard. There's nothing more weird than just looking at an open eyeball on the screen, just blinking at you. Menacing, right? I'll do these skill checks. Come on. Yes. Oh, come on. All between us. Down like this. Not like this. Okay, like this. So long, but in the end, I failed. clipped up though. So that's a win. Well, how long was streamed? Nearly an hour and a half. I'm gonna leave it there, guys. I will stream something later. I'll make sure of it. I don't know what though. But I'll definitely stream something later. Probably some fun. Yeah, because I've got some YouTube things to take off. So thank you everyone who jumped into the chat. Thank you everyone who gave me a follow. I'm gonna get back to sorting out some YouTube stuff. So until next time, this is me signing out. Bye bye.